Just need to get over to the shuttle to figure out how to make it fall into the basin.
Well, I didn't get my supply box. Oh well.
Should be able to find a way across to the shuttle.
Playing stealthy is definitely going to be healthy. 3 against 1. 2 against 1. Where's your friend? Oh, you saw your dead homie. You saw your dead homie. Join him. Oh! Oh well. That didn't go as planned. I thought I had a little silent strike prompt, but you know, all's well that ends well. Nothing else here really, apart from those two supply crates. Might be actually borrow. Got a bunch of chill water. Ooh. Let's get some berries. This jungle something. Okay, nothing else really. How do we get? Oh, here we get. Here we go.
There. That ladder can get me up to the tower.
Yeah, if you're gonna climb it.
Okay, there's a way up there. I think I can reach it if I launch myself off that grapple point.
Reach what?
Got it.
Got it. So you tap circle. I want to get in here. How do I do that? Oh, I did not even see that.
Made it. Easy. That was close. One rickety tower That's down. Cool. On to the next. To the other side.
This is not going to end well.
Well, where to go but up? This place is barely holding together. Looks like there are massive clamps holding the shuttle in place. I'll bet there's a control console nearby. If I can release the clamps, the shuttle should fall right into the basin. Oh, great. More machines in my way.
Okay, so two borrowers, and a scrounger. You got your fake ass watchers and a fake ass scrapper. You go down. Where's your friend? Oh, he's back there. You go down.
Control console might be in there. Got this place to myself now.
And you go down. Playing stealthy is the key. The key to victory, the key to life. Well, the key to staying alive. There we go. I don't think there's anything else around here really that is loot worthy. So let's go get the console, deactivate the clamps. One last check. No, nothing. Let's go.
Okay. Time to crush those machines down below. I'm gonna have to climb the tower to find a way to disconnect them. How to get up the tower?
That's, well, a lift just dropped down, but that's
scanning with my focus could help.
This is not a good idea.
If I pull that beam down, it might drop the access lift.
Oh wait, there we go. Where do we go from here? There we go.
Okay, the creaking doesn't sound good. I'm gonna have to detach those cables quick. This should be the right spot. There. That connector's holding the cables together. It should break if I shoot it. One down. I just need to climb higher. And detach higher? The second set of cables.
Oh my gosh. I was gonna go to my death.
Scaling an ancient rickety tower with killer machines waiting down below. Maybe I was right. No turning back now.
I told you, Aloy, this is not a good idea. Nothing here. Oh, wait. Health potions. They only give you health potions when you're gonna need to fight like a battle.
Almost there.
Okay. Thought there was something in that little gap there that I could grab. There is nothing.
There's the other connector.
Shit is right. Acid.
push the target at first. Watch out for that acid.
Oh, I missed. Oh shit! What the? That was a shit shot. You're a waste, man. Wrong side. How did that miss? Shit, that's not good.
Damn it, it broke free. I've got to take this thing down fast. That maybe box ammo. Or my focus might find something I can use around here. Thank you.
In the mouth. Hit rocks, motherfucker.
He's dead. Finally.
Where's your face? I want to see your face when I loot you.
The data center should be straight ahead. I guess Farrell's gonna have to find another way there.
Oh, snap, I could use this. I could have saved some ammo. Bitch. Oh, you're really supposed to like run around and pick up these things in the middle of battle. That's kind of long, you know. Okay, where do we go? Out here. On you.
Once I get the backup, I can reboot Gaia, fix the system, heal the blight, restore Elizabeth's dream. But is it still there? Okay, I should find the server room.
What was that? But that's the way to go. What else is down here? Nothing. Main quest done.
It's here.
Gaia version 6.9. Initializing. Hello.
Hi.
Conspiracy to steal a copy of Gaia and her subordinate functions? Naughty, naughty. You want me to handle this, Liz? Blasphemer! This ain't no copy of Guy you stole, you losers. But it's the mother of all logic bombs. So good luck repairing your data. And next time you start thinking you can outsmart a tape, remember my salute.
Oh. I mean, that's a bit shitty, but Tate's kind of fun. I like this.
Aloy?
The goddess.
There is no goddess. I told you that already. That's not Gaia. It's not what I'm looking for. It's nothing but a fake.
Sharp bite sometimes, you know. But it was pretty amazing to see you fly off that tower and blow up the entire basin.
The thing is, there's going to be more of that. I'm out of leads, Farl. But I have to keep searching. And fast, and whatever risks I have to take, I will. And it doesn't make sense to have someone with me. Someone who might get hurt. This is on me, Farl. Nobody else.
Hold on. Before, in Meridian, you said there was a man who helped you. Silence. You said you used to talk to him a lot about things you discovered from the old world, things no one else understands. And he gave you the lance you used to defeat Hades.
He's gone, Farl. I haven't heard from him since the battle against Hades.
Sure. But Spymaster Murad, back in Meridian, he's good at finding people, isn't he?
Varl, I...
Come on, it might work. Plus, you'll get to see some friendly faces again.
Okay. I guess it's worth a shot.
We've got a long walk ahead.
Actually, I've got a better idea.
I was about to say, he's nearly falling off, but was it a charger? Yeah. Aloy is a bit of a... she didn't have to do my boy Var like that.
Welcome. You saved them.
Not yet.
In the name of the Sun King of Vard, a royal welcome for the champion.
Make way. Murad, Aloy has an urgent matter to discuss.
Dashane, that makes two of us. I've sent forth hunters for weeks. To Sunfall, all the way to the Sacred Land, searching for you. Something happened at the spire. Come. I'll show you.
Watch your step. You saved us all, to be sure, but we're still cleaning up the mess.
It happened right after the solstice. We were able to explain it away, thank the sun. Otherwise, it might have caused a panic.
Back in Meridian. There's a statue of Aloy.
One night, for less than half a minute, it glowed an angry red. From Meridian, it looked like a trick of the light. But those who were closer, atop the Alight, said it could not have been a reflection. Much to my dismay, they said the light rose up from the tower's base. From that, we left everything just as it was.
What do you think happened?
I don't know. The Spire's supposed to send out signals, messages, for the terraforming system.
But Hades tried to use it to wake up ancient war machines.
I was sure I got the connection to that thing. Wait here while I check it out.
Let us know what you find.
And we'll leave it here. Thanks for watching. I will be back with more. Not a full let's play on every single mission, because I like to explore a little bit, but definitely main missions, some cool side quests, some challenges, puzzles, all that good stuff. But for now, peace. Alchemist out.